microphone. That's not her style. Tamina likes to beat people up. She likes to hurt people. Ask Liv Morgan.
Oh, man, just ask her.
Oh, she sent across the ring. Face first, Liv Morgan. This could be a match made in heaven for both Billy Kay and Tamina. Got the charisma and the leadership of Billy Kay and the booth.
Are you listening to yourself right now?
No, I usually do that the day after the show. But I'm sure it's fine.
And here's Tamina into the corner. Liv Morgan able to roll through. Tag made. Here comes Ruby Riott. Now the double team by the Riott Squad.
Listen, the Riott Squad just need to stay the course. Focus on building momentum. Cover.
Ruby rolling up Tamina and a kick out as Billy Kay almost tried to come in and help her new partner out.
It's no secret that both Ruby and Liv aspire to be WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And with the current status of those two titles, who knows? The challenger runs on, they don't even have a partner yet.
And Dean Oscar trying to figure out who she's going to team with. It's Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler at TLC, with Lana being taken out of the equation. And Tamina right now dominating Ruby Riott.
Look how focused.
I mean, Tamina is so powerful. Maybe there is something to be said about Tamina and Billy Kay as a team.
Of course there is, Cole. That's why I'm saying it.
Makeshift tonight, but perhaps it could blossom into something, right? And Tamina. Enjoying this.
You can be honest, boy. You're enjoying this a little bit, too.
Yeah,
it's fun watching Tamina beat people up.
And Billy Kay's enjoying it as well. Big smile on her face. Remember, Billy Kay is a former tag team champion, was part of the Iconics. And Ruby trying to fight out. But look at Tamina. Billy made the tag. Billy is legal. Now it's a Samoa drop by Tamina. And Tamina doesn't even realize Billy made the tag.
This is an unfortunate miscommunication. Cover here by Billy.
Liv Morgan breaking things up at a count of two. I venture to say that Tamina probably would have had the match win. No doubt she could talk. She was onto something when she mentioned she was a good ring announcer. Tag made. Here's Morgan. Double team by the Riott Squad, knocking Tamina off the apron.
Well, she was better than Gregory.
Look at this. Oh, and Liv Morgan double team face first goes Billy Kay.